Watch this video and try not to think of me while it's on. Seriously.
Morning. Oh, I'm awake. Bebop's charged up again over there. Just hanging out in the trailer here. Just made some coffee. You can tell I just woke up. Actually slept in the back there last night in the quarters. But now, we kind of pulled in when it was like a little bit dark and the sun was going down, so we really didn't have a chance to investigate this place too much. So kind of want to get a daytime flight in because it was really dark, which makes Bebop 2 footage look really grainy when low light settings happen on these things. So during the day, if you take it out here, it should look really, really good. So what I'm thinking is, I'll go out here, right? And check out how clear that water is. You may be able to see creatures way down there if I go high enough, man. You may be able to see a pod of dolphins or something crazy. Water is extremely clear for being salt water, and it is glass right now. I mean, there's some little tiny ripples across it, but not much. So probably go out there in a sec. All right? There you go. That's a quick morning shot of where we set up last night. A lot of people are getting ready to leave here. I think Mom's on the phone. We'll see, though. We're gonna disconnect all that after we make breakfast.